Ooh, baby. Little Toy Story. Remember these hit movies, Alex? Do you remember these bad boys?
Vaguely.
These movies were huge. They had everybody in them. Everybody was in these movies.
Varney.
Jim Varney.
Ratzenberger.
You had Ratzenberger. You had
Rickles.
Don Rickles. All the big names. All the kids' favorite actors were in this movie.
Holy moly, how many logos are just trying to start the game?
It's insane. It's insane. It's just this insane.
How many people never worked ending, on this game?
Never ending stream of
trying to play Toy Story, man.
Toy Story 2.
Yeah.
Yeah, I got all the Disney, Pixar.
Here we go.
The alien toys.
These guys were doing Minions before Minions was even on the cutting room floor.
Exactly. These guys are the OG Minions. Total fucking rip-off.
Rip off. Minions rip this off.
Like, oh, ours has one eye. Not three.
Alright. Start her up. Johnny. Alright, so you start at Tony's house.
Big Tony's.
Hey, Big Tony.
Stealing Woody.
What? He can't take Woody.
Hopefully this doesn't get me dinged. It's like you played the audio of
Toy Story.
Played the audio of Toy Story. Big Pixar's coming down on you. You can't just do that.
The axe is gonna fall here. But yeah, oh, this brings me back. I totally remember playing this game as a kid.
Let me get acclimated. No tutorial.
They expect you to play.
No lock on
for enemies.
Buzz's laser. This isn't boding well.
I'm thinking it's a bit of a shitty game. I got the precise, like the Spyro aim.
Right, there's your lock on. Oh, I get out of it.
If you really gotta get precise.
So what's the object? What's the game? What's the game, man? What do you do?
Basically, you're playing as Tom Story is the titular character here. And you gotta guide Tom through the house. Collecting toy coins, and then once you have enough toy coins, you can ascend.
Who's the mark, man? Who's the mark? Is it kind of like a play on Big Business?
Mm-hmm.
Like always struggling for the coin in demand, just kind of keeping you down.
Yeah. Oh, big time, big time.
The game was ahead. It's ahead of its time, sometimes years out. I had to get a Toy Story just to get my IDs out.
Going up
oh, that guy wants me. Is this Rex. Varney? Who plays Rex?
Wallace Shawn.
That ain't Wallace Shawn. That is not Wallace
Inconceivable.
Shawn. Inconceivable. What did he say? Listen to this. Tim Robot Boss is in the attic above us. You can reach attic guy.
That's what I was trying to do before.
That's what I was trying to do. Wallace Shawn.
Inconceivable.
Look at Buzz's face.
Look at that nightmare fuel.
Yeah, man. Okay. Should we go fight the boss?
Are we leveled up enough?
I don't know. Does this game have leveling?
Have we found a bonfire?
Buzz!
We gotta find a bonfire.
Yeah.
I say we take him on, man.
Speed run tactics. Alright, how do you push again? Oh, you just go for it.
He just goes for it. He knows when to push.
Buzz knows how to push. You had your shit pushed, man.
Buzz, you had your shit pushed.
What do you do?
That's what Sid asks him when they were at Sid's house. Like,
you had your shit pushed, Buzz. You had your shit pushed.
You're a sick kid, Sid.
Gotta extend you to infinity and beyond, if you know what I mean.
Oh my god.
When the fuck was this loser in the movie? Never.
Never. They're adding stuff, they're taking liberties.
Messing with the lore. Alright.
This is nauseating!
What is this, the movie Monkey Man? Nauseating camera angles? Did Jordan Peele have like a two-hander with Monkey Man?
Yeah, he dipped his little toes in there and got a cred. I think he produced it, yeah.
Put a little bit of his money on the line. I put my time, money, and reputation on the line for you, Dev. I gotta know if you're gonna bring it.
Don't ever fuck me, Dev. Don't ever try and fuck me. Jordan fucking Peele.
We're getting there.
Watchdog. Watchdog of the graves. Whatever that fucking boss is.
You listen to him, Patel. I'm gonna put my time, reputation, and money on the line for this Monkey Man. Hey, you gotta
I don't want to come out empty handed here. Alright,
I'm sniffing another Oscar. He's an Oscar winner, right, Jordan Peele?
Yeah.
On his first movie, that's why I feel like he's got like such a big head now.
Dude, like, just like, I'll try making a movie. An Oscar.
Yeah, and then now it's just like everything else has been shit. And you know what? Sue me, but I don't think Get Out's very good either. It's okay.
They're all just fine.
It's okay.
They're not doing anything crazy.
You've collected a token. Keep on playing exit. So we've already beat this level. Should we keep on playing for a bit, or should we just keep like speed?
Let's keep moving. Let's speed run it, man. Let's speed run it. And beyond.
Now here's a trivia for you. Who played Tim Allen in Toy Story?
Tim Allen was played by.
He plays Arnie Lang.
Autumn Shanks. It's Autumn Shank.
Now who wasn't in Toy Story as I guess the
who got snubbed?
who's been snubbed
by Toy Story?
Mel Gibson apparently was gonna play Woody. What's that? And then the whole
I guess like Jerry Seinfeld. Woody once risked his life to see. He just went on and made his own movie. Like nobody wants me in that movie.
Nobody wants me in the movie.
I'll do it. I'll make my own damn movie. Remember when that was coming out and he was like dressed in the bee suit and like.
And then Chris Rock was dressed in the bumble. Like he was dressed as a mosquito or something.
Something like that, yeah.
Have you ever seen Bee Movie?
No.
It's fucking. I haven't either. It's fucking crazy.
No. I've not seen Bee Movie.
What do I do?
Too
what
interested
do
in
do?
It. Something about the holes. You gotta go in the holes.
Where's this guy? You got anything? How do I get them out of the holes?
Stomp on the molehills. Do you have like a super flop jump or something?
There we go.
You gotta do that. But I think you gotta do it like when they pop something, like they pop out of it or something. He's got his little.
See, now they're smoking.
Smoke them out.
We have to smoke these guys out.
Smoke them out. That's fucking like lawnmowers just running out here, like so dangerous.
Yeah,
such a waste.
Such a waste of fuel.
Not environmentally conscious at all.
Nope. No, it is not.
It was the 90s.
Come on, it was the 90s. I gotta say, this game has terrible popping.
The popping in this game is ridiculous.
The popping in this game is absolutely outrageous.
Yeah, reviews on the run would not be pleased.
No.
They probably did this game too. They're probably like, the popping is ridiculous.
The enemies are just coming out of nowhere, and the popping is atrocious. Oh, I've only got
You've only got one guy.
All right, let's get out of here.
What is the story?
Toy Story. Oh,
yeah. Oh, I remember that little cart.
It's a cart?
You don't drive it. You just race it. You
oh, that's foot race? That's that ridiculous. Sucks.
That's stupid. Stupid fucking.
This sucks.
Why would they let you drive the car? Like,
I don't know.
You're going to run on foot. They can get that animation. They can.
How are you even supposed to beat this thing? It's too fast. I'm gonna cheat.
It's cheap.
I don't know where I'm going. I don't know what's going on. I just wanted to have a nice, fun time. Relax with some Toy Story, okay?
And now I'm just confused.
What do you do? How do you play? What's the game, man?
What's the game?
Well, what's the game? Well, what's the game? Alright, where's the next boss so I can get the fuck
Speed
out of here?
Speedrun this shit.
Can I get the fuck out of here, man?
Gotta get the fuck out of this place.
Oh shit. That was shit.
What the fuck are these things even like?
Little cars.
Little cars.
Cars!
Inconceivable.
Without your rocket jet boots and rocket jet aren't available until you help Mr. Potato. Head on another level. So I need my rocket jet boots from Mr. Potato. I guess,
Mr. Potato.
Yeah, where is he? Is he back in the attic?
No, I don't think he's in the attic. He's gotta be around somewhere. I don't know. Mr. Potato.
Wasn't like Tucker Carlson coming on the radio or something and being like, now kids can't even play with Mr. Potato. Because that's wrong.
Yeah.
Because that's racist now.
I think it was something like that. Or he's like using it as an example. He's like, what's that? Mr. Potato Head?
Mr. Potato Head?
Yeah. Mr. Potato Head going?
What's,
next on the chopping block?
What was wrong with Mr.
Ray? I don't think there was anything wrong with Mr. Ray. I don't know. I just think he was, like, making a point. He's, like, yeah, like, what's next? Mr.
Right.
Potato Head? Like, he just can't play with anything now or something. I don't know. I can't even remember. Maybe it was something with Mr. Potato Head. Maybe they're like, it is racist against the Irish.
Maybe. Okay, I think Mr. Potato is in the other level.
Okay.
So we're gonna have to
go find Mr. Potato.
So why would you let me progress to the next level without giving me all the tools that I need in order to beat the next level? Curiouser and curiouser,
seems
Pixar.
Like a strange choice.
Curiouser and curiouser, Pixar, and your baffling level design.
That makes sense to me.
This does not make sense. Not one lick. Hey, come on over here, Buzz. Hey, Buzz, why don't you come?
Oh, yeah, the gooey basement. I remember the gooey basement.
There's Potato Head.
There's that little guy.
So here's the deal. You help me find my missing parts.
Green sludge. It's like, what is going on in this house? Where are the adults?
They're at a key party, man.
We got fucking poison in the basement. We got the mowers running on its own. Horrifying.
Come on. Come on, man.
You might have to use like your special aim.
Alright. So we gotta get potatoes. We gotta get potatoes, fucking potato head.
Oh yeah.
Where do you go? Do you gotta nail these down? No.
No. Oh, fucking these old level designs, man. What do you want? What do you want from me?
What do you want? What do you want from me? What do you want from me? Is that Adam Devine or whatever?
I don't know. I don't even know.
What do you want from me?
You can see like his face reflecting. Weird. Give me a little bastard. Jeez Louise.
There we go.
Oh yeah, baby. We're cooking.
Where's potatoes fucking potato though? I come in peace.
Is that what he wants? A potato?
Something like that.
I need my potato.
Can't find my fucking potato anywhere, Buzz. Come on, man. Help me out.
Is it like your kid? It's like, no, it's my potato. Right?
Come on. I'm hungry.
He eats like potato. It's kind of like cannibalism.
Yeah. You eat potatoes? What? Do you got a fucking problem with that?
They're delicious.
They're delicious.
Oh, yeah. See, it's just like super liminal, really. This game is...
It's like what?
Super liminal. It's like a lot of... You gotta push things.
Right.
Gotta get to the next part.
Oh, that was all for just this fucking... Two and oh, god damn it. Oh, no. And beyond. Yeah. Do you want to turn this stream
what
off
a piece
before
of shit.
I blow my fucking brains out?